making a base. My base was cylindrical, and it worked fine. 2. Making the sides. I made the sides by rolling simply into a flat surface that I then curved around the base. 3. Making a cover. I made my cover by pinching the sides of the top together so that it would sort of like seal over. 4. Making a duplicate. I've made it smaller and followed steps 1, 2, and 3 to do it. 5. Steam transport. I have coated a straw in clay to transport the steam easier. I was also able to inject the straw into a hole that I made in both of the bottles to transport the steam when it condensates. 6. Make sure the first bottle that you've made can sustain heat so it doesn't crack or break and leak water. The concept of my filter is to boil water, is for the first bottle to boil water after filtering, which then makes the water evaporate, which discards all of the dirt that it had in it before. That normally contaminate water, it would travel through the straw, condensate, go down into the smaller bottle, which then would have the cleanest possible water used for consumption. Good luck and goodbye.